Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. If you're a loyal user of WhatsApp, you should find it as a really complicated process to transfer WhatsApp data between iOS and Android, and even restrict some models to transfer data. It is very annoying, especially when you get a new phone and want to save all your chat history. No worries, I'm going to show you an efficient way to transfer your WhatsApp data from iPhone to Android. Now, let's dive in. The tool I use in this video is called iCarefone Transfer. I recommend you choose iCarefone for WhatsApp transfer as it can transfer data between Android and iOS with one click in a short time. And it don't restrict the software version and phone model. You can check the download link in the description. Download and open iCarefone Transfer. You can see there are many social software you can choose. Tap WhatsApp here and then connect your source device iPhone and target device Samsung to PC. Please tap on Allow button on your Android if prompted. After both devices are detected, click Transfer button to proceed. As I don't have any WhatsApp data on my Samsung device, so click Continue. Then the tool will start to back up WhatsApp data on my source iPhone. Once done, to keep your data safe, you need to verify the WhatsApp target account. So enter the same phone number you're going to log in on the target device. Then click Verify. Make sure to turn off two-step verification for WhatsApp, then tap Continue. Once received the verification code number, enter it below and click Verify to proceed. Once the verification is successful, you can select the type of attachment you need to transfer. iCarefone will automatically transfer your data. Click Continue to proceed to the next step. During this period, the WhatsApp application on your Android will be uninstalled. After succeed, let's go to Google Play to download the WhatsApp. Open it. Log in your account. Here also need to verify code again. Type it. And click Continue. Then tap Allow buttons. Here we'll find there is a backup found, which is the one we generated and transferred before. Just tap Restore button and wait for a second. Then enter your name. Choose Never. Okay, you will see all your chat history is safely transferred to your Android. Let's check it. All your images, videos, and text messages are here. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.